jingles and he'll dance for you. In worn out shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt, baggy pants, he would do the old South shoe. He would jump so high, jump so high, then he'd lightly touch down. Told me of a time he worked with minstrel shows, traveling throughout the South. Spoke with tears for 15 years, how is dog and he. They would travel about, but his dog up and died, caught up and died. After 20 years he still grieves. He said, I dance now and every chance in honky-tonks, for my drinks and tips, but most of the time I spend behind these county bars. You see, son, I drink some beer. Then he shook his head. Mr. Boy.